In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a Windows computer using a USB cable. Let's get started. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The green light next to the power button will be lit when the printer is on. Now, let's install the software. Download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click Next. A list of applications will appear. Click Next. The license agreement screen will be displayed. Click Yes to continue with the installation. Click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. On the printer connection screen, you'll be prompted to connect the USB cable. If you haven't already powered on the printer, you'll need to do so at this time. Next, the printhead alignment screen will be displayed. Load plain paper into the printer. Then click Execute to start the printhead alignment and follow any on-screen instructions. When the process is complete, click Next. Your printer is now connected to your Windows computer. Click Next. At this time, you'll be prompted to register your product. If you choose to register at this time, a new window will open. After registration is complete, you can continue with the installation. Click Next. An extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products, so they'll better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, click Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, the extended survey program will not be installed. The test print window is displayed. If you'd like to make a test print, click Execute. After test printing, click Next. You can skip test printing by simply clicking Next. When this screen appears, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to your Windows computer using a USB cable. Now you're ready to print or scan. Thank you for watching.